This is the first of several videos on logarithms and their algebraic properties. So first, what is a logarithm? What do we mean by log? So we say that the logarithm of x, that equals some number a, if 10 raised to the a power equals x. So that's the definition of a log. It's a slightly indirect definition, but that's the definition that I always go back to when thinking about what logs are. There's another way to say this. You can basically write this out in a sentence. So let me do that. So log x. So another way of saying this as a sentence is that log x is the number which, if you put it in an exponent above 10, gives x. In other words, 10 to the log x is x. So this tells us that logarithming, taking a log and then exponentiating, they undo each other. So these are actually inverses of each other. One does something, the other undoes something. So logs undo exponentiation. If you log something and then exponentiate it, you are right back to where you started from. So this is the basic equation. Really, these two mean say the same thing that we'll use when we start to think about logs. So let's do a few examples using this definition. So let's see. Log of 100. What would that be equal to? Well, I claim that it's equal to 2. Why? Because 10 to the 2 equals 100. 2 is that number which, if I put it up in an exponent for 10, gives me 100. So log of 100 is 2. We could do another example. Log of 100,000. What does that equal? I claim that equals 5. Why? Because 10 to the 5 is 100,000. Okay. Let's do one more example. And maybe I'll just write this again. That's the thing we remember for logs. So what about maybe log of 500? So I'm looking for some number which, if I put in the exponent, gives me 500. So here, without a calculator, I can't do that exactly, but I can figure out some stuff. So log 2, 10 to the 2 is 100. 10 to the 3 is 1,000. So 500, because it's between these two numbers, the log of 500 must be between 2 and 3. So let me write that. Log of 500 is between 2 and 3. If you needed an exact value, you could look it up on a calculator. So I can do that. 500 log about 2.699. So it turns out that log of 500 is about 2.699. Why? Well, because 10 to the 2.699 is going to be about 500. I can test that out on a calculator too. 10 raised to the 2.699, sure enough, is about 500, 500.03. All right, so this down here, you would need a calculator to do. figure out an exact value or a closer to exact value. But without a calculator, you should be able to know that log 500 is between 2 and 3, because 10 to the 2 is 100 and 10 to the 3 is 1,000. Okay, so in the next couple quizzes, you'll practice thinking about logs using this basic relationship. And along the way, you'll discover values for a few special numbers, logarithms for a few special numbers. So give the quizzes a try, and if any of them are confusing, be sure to check out the solutions.